Knights play fast. That means not only on the offensive side, but defensively. Cut plays off, be quicker in all areas tonight, and good defensive sticks. Gave too much in the middle of the ice, and he keep things to the outside.
But now with the Golden Knights. And here is Alex Tuch charging in against Erik Karlsson. Beats into the middle, and Kolesar is robbed by Jones. Martinez. Stevenson a couple of steps in. Tuch centered it. Tried to hit a cutting Marchessault. Just had to reach a little too far to get that. Stevenson walks in. Marchessault shot blocked in front by Vlasic. But batted in. Score! Marchessault picked it out of the air for the power play goal. And it's 1-0 Vegas.
Chances. Great play to the point. Watch Chandler Stevenson. He's going to walk it down. Finds that little seam. Marchessault fans on that first pass. It bounces around. And then he's able to tap it across the line. As everybody kind of lost sight of this puck. You see Jones is looking for it. And Jonathan Marchessault, some good hand-eye coordination as he puts it home. His fourth of the season. And the Golden Knights grab the 1-0 lead.
They'll pull up inside the line. The Sharks have another 6 years left on this Erik Karlsson deal after this year. Kane centered it. Fleury poked it away with LeBanc on the doorstep. And then Marchessault finished the hit on Chimek, and that stunned him a little bit. Chimek's going to stay out there as the puck comes back to him. He takes another hit from Marchessault. Chimek's going to stay down now. Wrist shot up from Smith. Hagelin thought about trying to pinch him, and instead he'll bail out. Balzer's on the move for San Jose. And pass got fanned on towards the middle of the ice. By Donato, here's Kolesar with another chance, and Jones turns him away again.
And then a good two-on-one as Keegan Kolesar takes the pass from Tuch.
Finds up daylight, here's Stone, cross for Stevenson. Petrangelo up top, long wrist shot, blocked in front, and a second chance turned away by Jones off the stick of Martinez, who jumped in the play for the blue line. Here's Max Pacioretty, dishing it back out top to Alex Petrangelo. Shots are 5-1 for Vegas in this period. 12 apiece for the game. Last looking, jams it on goal. Save Jones, stop the rebound, Sheldon Carlson. Stone scores on the third chance. Mark Stone on the follow-up for the power play goal. The Golden Knights are 2-for-2 with a man advantage and lead at 2-0.
Good puck movement, quick, aggressive penalty kill. The Golden Knights, great job by Stone down low. Carlson gets caught high, a little jam play by Glass. You can see in front, Carlson falls up, and then Mark Stone. But good recognition, Glass, just trying to get it to the net. Rebound comes out, and Mark Stone with the backhand knocks it in. He has his fourth of the season, and the Golden Knights with two power play goals.
Vlasic takes now Wah. Battle for it below the goal line. Hurdle comes away with it. A little short feed to Vlasic. He'll play it up ice. Balzer's into the offensive end, looking, feeds it across, and Hurdle scores. With a minute 20 to go in the second to cut the Vegas lead in half.
As an odd man rush, Carlin coming back to see Petrangelo goes down a little early. Allows that pass. That's a quick release by Hurdle. Got rid of that puck in a hurry. Started back in their own end. Quick play to develop the Hurdle. Look at the shot as he just realigned, dropped to one knee.
Squeezed off by Balzers, and now Tuch. Here's Coughlin with a lead pass. He hits Kolesar to the net, and a save Jones again. On the third, great opportunity for Keegan Kolesar today. See if they can generate something in the back end of this power play. Martinez gains the line, dishing it off to Tuch, right to center on score! Chandler Stevenson on the deflection in front. Martinez was there too, but it may have hit a defenseman. Erik Karlsson was there on the coverage for the Sharks. Play goal for the Golden Knights.
Well, take a look. It's hard to tell how this goes in. It's Tuch wide. Great zone entry. And it went off the skate of Chandler Stevenson, I believe. Carlson's stick was right there. Yeah, it's the skate of Stevenson and into the net. So Chandler Stevenson gets his fifth of the year. And the power play stays hot.
Final 10 seconds now with the extra attacker on for the Sharks. Petrangelo looking to move it out. Tuch does get it out. And that will do it. It's a 3-1 win for the Golden Knights in San Jose.